Hey y'all, it's Vincent, Elevation Worship. We're here in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Next to last night of the Elevation Nights 23 spring run. Gonna walk you through the kit a little bit. This is my pretty standard setup. Hasn't changed much over the years, but it's my Ludwig Classic Maple in a black glass glitter finish. Ludwig Black Beauty. Snare 6.5 by 14. It's a 22 by 14 kick, 9 by 13 rack, 16-16 floor tom. Using heartbeat cymbals on this run. This is my 22-inch classic light ride, 20-inch classic crash, 20-inch armor brilliant crash, which is kind of nice, and 15-inch classic hats. It's a pretty kind of middle-of-the-road setup. It sounds good for worship, sounds good for country, sounds good for pop. Yeah, so I'll walk you through, let you hear a little bit of everything. Here's the snare. So it's kind of, this kit's really kind of set up to be just good, downbeat, kind of one-shots. It's not really set up to be kind of like a finesse-y type of kit. But it's good for just big, open stuff. So here's the snare. Here's rack. Here's floor tom. Yep. Here's the hats. Here's a crash. Here's a little armor. This one pairs nice with this because it's a little brighter and a little more focused. And then here's the... I use a tune bot to tune stuff up. I used to tune a lot of stuff. I still do tune by ear, but when you're in trying to play like quickly, you get a kit that you haven't seen before. It's easy just to kind of know the basic numbers that you're trying to hit. So it just helps me kind of get a kit dialed in really quickly without having to just spend a lot of time checking each LUT. I've kept stuff pretty simple over the years, and we keep it pretty similar too. We'll change a little bit here and there depending on the project, but pretty much we'll link the video that I've talked about it before where we go through a pretty in-depth how we set up a drum kit. But I think the snare, we kind of typically run 250-ish on top and I think close to 400 on bottom. The 13 we usually run, I think, 152 top and bottom. And actually on this run we've changed the floor tom a little bit. We usually keep the 16 at like 121 top and bottom, but we felt like we weren't getting as big of an interval as we wanted between the two toms, so we dropped this down to like 112, and that kind of put us where we wanted to hear interval-wise. So that's the drum setup. Hope this is helpful, and if you got any questions, feel free to hit us up, and we'll do what we can to help.